What has unfolded since his demise has been an outpouring of grief.
Meet the requirements of phase one of our transition.
National Resistance Movement Party spokesperson Emmanuel Dombo lauded his utility to the forces.
Learned with sadness about the death of the Deputy Inspector General of Police, General Paul Okech. He has been a very calm character and very emphatic in the way he handles his business. He has been a very good inspiration to many young people and a very good hope to the people of Uganda. Unfortunately, God's ways are different from our ways.
Opposition politician, Member of Parliament for Chimanya, Kabonera Masaka, Abed Bwanika, also a veteran doctor, alleges the deceased was before his death suffering a broken fracture, a claim we cannot verify.
It is a sad day for this nation. General Okech has been a huge investment in our forces. Losing him like this, it is a sad day. However, we are concerned. We have heard from General Otafile that General Okech got a problem with a fracture, and he was being treated. He was at home, and this morning, but he was going to see a doctor. We are surprised, and we have serious reservation that a general can have such a problem, and then they leave him to start home.
Members of the public have reacted strongly.
He was a hard-working officer. He could command the killing of murderers. I thought he is the deputy of the president. However, he has gone to meet his creator.
Paul Okech has been the deputy inspector of police since his appointment in December 2020, replacing Major General Sabiti Muzei. The fire was compiled by Chris Semalemu Semakula and Adams Mayambala for CPM Edition.